Yeah.
But yeah, now we're going to have a match between Regrets
and Betty.
And Betty, yeah, who's been doing a lot of work here.
Yeah.
He's been spreading the good news.
What's good news?
But, he looks like Jesus, so
okay.
Good news.
Gotcha.
Yeah, but... Got you.
But anyways, how do you think this matchup's gonna play out? Like, Greninja versus...
I think that Misha's worst weakness is swords. Same like Yoshi, same like... So I do feel that Regrets does have the advantage. But then again, Betty's a bit slippery. So maybe Betty will be able to... go through all, you know, the traps of Greninja.
That makes sense, yeah.
What do you think?
I don't know if he's even going to use Greninja. That's the thing. Because he has two other characters. He uses Bit and, he uses Shulk. Oh, and he has a Palutena. And they're all really good.
True.
I feel like Shulk could be better for Peach because of all the range.
Maybe the range, but not the speed.
Yeah. I mean, he has a speed Monado.
Speed Monado, though. Yeah, I was thinking about that.
Yeah.
I was mind.
Oh, does he have ESP,
you,
man? I think, like, he can have a main strategy with Shulk. It's just a speed Monado. Once he runs out, just camp him out and shield.
And jump Monado.
And jump Monado, pretty much, yeah. Just switch between the two, keep all the anything, and when they're gone...
And then, when he can do it, smash Monado. Like, grab and then down throw.
Yeah. And kill him.
Oh, we're giving tips to Regrets.
Don't listen. No, I'm kidding. Listen.
Yeah, commentators first. It's a good thing here. They don't actually hear the commentating.
Yeah. That, I was always confused about that. Like, why can people hear commentating? Like, is that allowed?
In real FGC.
Oh, real FGC.
But like, in the state, that's their practice. I don't know why. Maybe it's because it helps?
Audience, I guess?
Maybe it's the audience.
But like, if people aren't wearing headphones, that kind of helps them sometimes. Like, sometimes when they're panicking and then the commentator will talk about like what they're doing wrong and then they fix that because of the commentator.
But true. I think what they do is that they give headphones to the players, as in the ones that are there, so that they don't really hear the commentary.
Okay.
But like, everyone does.
Everyone
so
does.
So it's
hyped. Maybe they should like, put them in a glass box.
The commentators?
No.
The players.
The players.
They have their own dome.
Yeah,
like a glass dome. Like sandy cheeks.
Yeah, like sandy cheeks. All they can hear is their own breathing.
Yeah.
They wear helmets too.
And there's a tree.
There's a tree.
Sorry. When we're together, it's all about the memes.
It's all about the memes, yeah.
It's all about the SpongeBob.
Oh, SpongeBob's my favorite show.
Fun.
Oh, and Betty's finally here.
Hi.
Alright.
So I think they're going to do a button check first.
Probably. And Regrets is going with Greninja. Interesting, okay.
And his name is Baka. Like a anime weeb he is.
Yeah. Anime weeb.
What a weeaboo.
Weeb. I know him a weeb. Hi.
Yeah, me too. I watch Pokemon.
Foreign waifu.
Foreign waifu, really?
Yeah, Lucina waifu.
Lucina.
And Celica from Prime Lamepo.
Okay.
Is this a real match?
I think it's button check. Yeah, fun check.
That's current check. But like, see, Greninja's already able to utilize range, and I don't think that Luke is really just comfy with the matchup.
Yeah, that's true. And I think I've seen Luke, do the combo, the jab reset, the beast before. So I feel like that's gonna play a big hand.
Yeah. I love control combos from Greninja. I study is like my beast.
Oh my gosh. Dude, watching like Greninja put through combos, it's like they can just keep going forever basically. They can beat that execute it perfectly.
True! Like I'm one of the people who say fundamentals. But like when you watch I study,
Who cares about neutral?
Who cares about neutral? I don't have neutral,
yeah.
I just have good combos.
Just get one grab, I win, yeah.
Alright.
We're gonna get into the match. Pretty
soon. First match in Losers Round 6.
Round 6?
I'm guessing.
Okay.
I do have the brackets here though.
Oh, by the way, we're in the same place. Like, we're like above.
I know. It's crazy. I'm like, oh no, Benjamin is at the same place as me.
Yeah.
I'm like, and you know, Yoshi's climbing. So I might fight Yoshi.
Oh, and Yoshi's the Pro Street Fighter player, right?
Oh, or I might fight whoever wins here.
Oh,
wow.
Okay, who are you betting on? Who do you want?
Who do I want to fight?
Yeah.
Luke. Because I know his Greninja more.
Oh, yeah, I got you. I've never been used to Master Betty's speech. Yeah.
It's so floaty.
It's so annoying.
I couldn't combo it.
Yeah.
It's alright.
Okay.
Yeah, that's eagle. That's neutral, sorry. Yeah, that's neutral. So
all right.
You were asking if this was neutral. And I don't know why they're SDing right now. Are they changing the stage?
And game one goes to Master Betty. Good job.
Good job, Master Betty. Hooray for the SDs. Hashtag
yeah.
SD.
Hashtag
that's
SDs.
How he died. That's how he lost.
Whoa. I lost because I went to him. On that boy. Stats.
On Stats?
Yeah.
Oh, so you fought Stats and I put Don and now they're fighting. At the side.
Man, imagine if we both won, we would have met.
We would have been there.
Yeah, there. I wish we were there.
I wish we were there, not commentating.
Not
here.
Commentating. In winners. Possibly gonna make it to finals, you know.
Yeah, we were so close to top 8.
Yeah, so close. Oh man.
But we're top 12, so that's okay.
That's okay.
Alright,
oh, okay, match is starting. Alright.
So we were watching that, I'm sorry.
Yeah, sorry, I'm a bad commentator. Alright.
We're seeing a lot of butt from Peach.
A lot of
and we'll
butt.
We'll see a lot more butt from Peach.
Greninja getting... Okay, no, I shouldn't say that. Never mind.
Greninja going on the defensive.
Might be the smarter move because Dennis is really good at punishing. So
true.
If he makes one mistake, Dennis can just... Oh!
There's
a grab.
Up air. I'm sorry.
Interesting. Just playing really safe. He's not going for anything wild right now. Just wants to stay safe. Just weave in and out. Yeah, safe.
Yeah, and there's another grab.
Yeah,
see?
I think that's a good way to play the matchup.
Oh, I thought that was an SD. That
yeah,
was
I got
so
scared.
Close.
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright. So we're seeing a lot of spacing, a lot of butt, and a lot of kicks.
A lot of kicks. And a lot of water. But I think Dennis
has a pattern. He tends to do, okay, down air, and then something.
Yeah, there, back air, retreat,
there,
or something.
And then back air,
yeah.
Retreat.
But it works. I don't know how, it always works. Oh, he gets the two frame
there,
with the down air.
There's an air, and then another there.
That's really good.
See? Okay, Luke going for the down tilt. Oh, we're really using their names.
Sorry.
And there's a pair of death.
Yeah, from Master Betty, the most painful fair ever. It's so painful.
It hurts.
It hurts, yeah.
It hurts my ego.
It hurts my everything, man.
It hurts my soul.
Yeah.
Alright.
Master Betty seems to have the lead. Maybe this might
at
cause
a very low percent, wow.
Yeah. But it's Greninja.
And it's Peach.
And it's Peach. Oh, almost got the jab reset.
Yeah,
he got
I thought
him.
It would be a footstool or something. Okay. Betty goes ham with the dash attacks. So, honestly, there!
Oh, good DI though from Betty.
Good DI, really good DI. But you'll notice Betty trying to get more dash attacks, trying to get the kill.
Just trying to get the kill.
Yeah.
Like a very easy kill, but pretty unsafe.
It's actually pretty safe for some reason. Because a lot of people tend to let go of shield.
Ah, that's true.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
So, unless your opponent is like Cypher, who's like so good at holding shield. Yeah.
Oh yeah, man. He's like the only person who doesn't get hit by my third jab. Like it's insane. He's really good. But anyways, back to the match. Regret is having a really hard time.
Oh,
and
the trade.
He gets the up smash. Really bad trade.
Yeah, against up smash.
Yeah.
It was Tipper too, I think.
Yeah, Tipper up smash.
So game one goes to Betty.
Goes to Master Betty. Maybe we're gonna see a switch from Regrets?
Maybe.
Probably.
So Betty might fight Yoshi in the next match.
Might fight Yoshi.
And they actually fought in casual.
Huh.
Interesting, right?
That is interesting. Reminds me of one time that I fought Arion for the first time. And I fought a Robin, and I did pretty well. And then later on,
he switched to Villager.
No. We were like, okay, good game. I was winning most of the time. And then we went to tournament. And then we found out we're the first match. And then he switched to Villager.
Whoa,
so basically,
what?
If I didn't fight him in
like casuals, I would have done like a
he
little
better.
You would
have done better.
Yeah.
Yeah, he downloaded you, dude.
Pretty much. He downloaded me from Robin, the new Spillager. That made me sad.
Alright.
And okay, of
so
course we're
gonna... a lot of up airs from Greninja. Ooh. It's actually Benny's weakness. Something that I realized. He's weak against up air because he air dodges a lot.
He does air dodge a lot.
Yeah.
He always has a jumping air dodge, like a Chad.
Yeah. He got that from his brother though.
Yeah, yeah. From
Don.
They both do that a lot.
So you just have to punish the Chad.
Yeah. Sometimes you can just throw out a wild up smash if ever, and then sometimes it'll work.
That's what Gods does.
That's what I do.
That's what you do.
Except it's more punishable.
That's what I tried to do.
Yeah, yours is better though, because it's faster at least.
At least.
Yeah.
Anyway,
back to
the
match. It seems Regrets is doing better on the stage. I think Final Destination was a good bit because Dennis doesn't have as much landing options, can't land on the any
platforms. Regrets hates platforms. He told me that he doesn't like Battlefield.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
just to get a wild read.
Down smash. It'll work.
Maybe it should have been a side smash or up smash.
Up smash would have been more beneficial.
Yeah.
And I got scared because it might have been an SD, but Greninja recovery is pretty good.
Really good, actually.
Yeah. It's like Pikachu, except slower.
Except, and it can kill.
And it can gimp.
It can gimp, yeah. Whoa, you see that? He recovered using the gimp.
And then he push through.
And then he push through. Insane.
He was trying to space fair. Benny actually found out what he was doing.
Wow.
He punished it. Wow.
Two very good players, as you can see.
Alright, so he saw a jab from Benny, no follow-up. Like, you could actually have a follow-up for that, anyway.
Yeah.
Wow, it's really plain safe.
Oh.
That there did not convert to anything.
It was really
all
close,
right,
though.
No grab. Oh,
wow. Oh, yeah, with a spot dodge battle. But very good from Regrets, good DI.
Standoff.
Yeah. Oh, gets the back air, the classic Benny back air.
From winning, Benny really got back.
Yeah. I think he realized he's small in the stage. Like, he realized he can't land as much. So I think he's like just staying grounded more.
Which makes it harder for Greninja.
Way harder for Greninja.
Yeah.
Since he's really good in the air.
And Greninja is a good anti-air character.
Yeah.
I'm just amazed at the skill level of the people here now.
Yeah, actually, a lot of people here were good. And a good attempt from Regrets, by the way, trying to blow him away with the water.
You can't gimp peach.
You can't gimp peach. You cannot.
You could only just, like, mind games him. No, I'm gonna push you, I'm gonna push you.
Yeah. I mean, I want to see what would happen if Peach was in the top right, holding her parasol, and Greninja just kept blowing her away. Could she still make it back? Like, just getting blown away and all that?
Right.
I want to see how that would work. But anyways, back to the match. Betty sitting at 130%.
Maybe a dash attack from Greninja? Does that kill him? No, right?
I don't think so, no. It's just a combo starter. I believe.
No grabs from Greninja. Whipping a lot of grabs.
Yeah. An up throw could buy a kill right now.
Wow, whipping the grab again. Oh, and not trying to punish the...
Oh, he should have done the water thing there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Up throw? Good, okay.
There. So we're back to one stock apiece.
60% lead, but that's okay. Greninja.
Benny actually really going ham.
Yeah, I think he's trying to use the intimidation factor. Just throwing a lot of stuff towards Regrets.
And it's working.
And it's working, yeah. Regrets just needs to calm down a bit and just think. He needs to stop rushing down.
Regrets should stop shielding.
Stop shielding. Dude, the shield's almost broken.
Yeah.
Oh, good up smash.
Nice
catch. Oh, a bit too ambitious.
Again.
Yeah, a bit too ambitious. Oh, almost got the
read.
Wow.
The up smash. I didn't know that was true.
Yeah. Interesting. Now, okay.
Benny tried to grab, but Greninja having none of that.
Nice roll in, by the way. Benny is getting a bit desperate. I think I can see a bit of desperation. Just wants to end this as soon as possible, and that's gonna be
and
it.
And there's
okay.
The bear.
All right.
There's the desperation bear.
Desperation bear.
Did you know that's frame 4?
The bear?
The bear is frame 4.
That's almost as fast as my jab. That's insane.
It's insane.
That's dumb. Anyways.
And from code cancels, like, what? Who snips?
I'm not sure.
Betty and Yoshi?
Oh. But the duo coming from Betty.
Are you fighting Yoshi?
Or Regrets. Good job.